Hello, my precious friends, intercessors, and prayer warriors. God bless you abundantly and exceedingly with a word of encouragement. Hallelujah. This morning, I drive and I'm praying and interceding for children. They go into the school right now. I pray, Lord, for protection and covering for our next generation. The young generation, they be are growing with godliness. They be growing with respect, with love, with really family children, you know. Families meaning to respect and love the father and mother, like the Bible, the Word of God teaching us. Today I want to encourage every one of you with John chapter 14. And from the beginning, from the one we say together, come we reading together. Let not your heart be troubled. Your belief in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I will have told you. I go to prepare the place for you. And if I go and prepare the place for you, I will come again and receive you and to myself, there that where I am, there you may be also. And whatever I go, you know, I'm there way you know. That's meaning the Savior and Redeemer, He is prepared the way. The King of Kings and Lord of Lords, Jesus Christ, Yeshua, the Messiah, He is prepared the way to the King of Glory. Amen. And I want this morning to encourage every one of you, don't give up. God is preparing something great, majestic for your life. Be refreshed today. Be renewed today. Be restored today. Remember, God is always there for you to refresh you, to restoring you, to rebuilding you, to back to you. And what inheritance He preparing. God bless you, my friends. God bless you, my family. God bless you, my brothers and sisters all around the world.